contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing 226 pounds, is the WCW champion, Chris Jericho.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win. The road to WrestleMania begins at the Royal Rumble, but it has to continue through this dangerous and destructive No Way Out of It. Body drop. Oh, jeez. And he's shaking. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen. Oh, that one landed. Oh, my. And the momentum shifts. How long can this go on for? Good grief. Talk about high impact. Oh, lights out. Oh. Ow. And that would definitely hit hard. Giving it his all, but will it be enough?
Oh, man, I don't even take that.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a ton of force.
This has match of the year candidate written all over it.
Jericho's looking for something big.
Tremendous height on the backdrop. What impact! A stiff shot with the elbow.
Break!
A good reversal by Rick.
A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective. He traps his opponent in a vicious armbar.
A beautiful armbar right there.
Going for the bulldog.
And there's a quick kick.
That elbow just leveled.
The opponent will be blushing for a long time after this. Jericho with a hard shot. There's a good shot. Remember, 3 seconds is all it takes. 3 seconds, and this one's over. Uh-oh. His opponent's got him now. There's a counter by Mysterio. And he's dazed.
They say whatever doesn't kill you will make you...
And there it goes. The submission is locked in. He hooks the leg and applies the Boston Crab.
Nah, when you're caught in a crab like that, you might be feeling it in your lower back for weeks.
Nice crab. And Jericho kicks out.
Over the years, Rage built his career on heart and guts. And now he'll need both of those attributes to survive.
And an Irish whip. And that was a huge shot.
Well, it's not pretty, folks. I mean, look, you can hear the pain. And he's fighting his darndest to get out.
Whoa, that one landed. I'll tell you, I would not want to be on Jericho's bad side tonight. Don't look now, but we have company. An by Jericho. Ow! And that one definitely hit hard.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
And Mysterio gets the shoulder up. And he goes down hard. Unloading with that kick to the midsection.
This could be you.
That's going to leave him off.
He's mad. Irish whip.
Whoa, look out.
Oh, my, he's bleeding. That's an unfortunate side effect of this very physical competition.
This could be three right here.
He's not going to get the three count without doing some more damage first. Now that is just about the last position you want to find yourself in.
He's making a cover.
One, two. And a kick out by Mysterio.
He's got victory in mind for sure. Jericho nails the lion's sword.
And he's heading back out of the arena with his tail tucked between his legs. Did it. What an amazing performance.
Here is your winner, Chris Jericho.
And that hold had to be pure agony.
You can see it on his face, JR. If you get tied up like that, you have no choice. You have to submit or you face serious injuries.